Whoa, man, what a fast finish of Arlene Blencowe against Amanda Bell, because glove tap led to a knockdown right hand to the ear at 9 seconds, lays off on the hammer fists, and Blencowe continued to pour it on when Bell gets back on her feet and Herzog waved it off at 22 seconds. What a fast finish. This was the fastest finish at Bellator 224.